Once upon a time, an idiot named Auspicious was standing in front of his house, thinking about his accomplishments in Minecraft. He started playing Minecraft some months ago, so he already had a good sense of the game. Some days ago he started a new world, and began his survival. But Auspicious being the most pro person, Minecraft was nothing for him. He aced through the game easily, and got all rare items in the game. But now, he was tired of the game, as he thought that he had crossed all boundaries of Minecraft. He now needed something which was challenging. He needed something which could add a bit of spice into the game. He was in the mood of extreme survival. But one fine day, when Auspicious opened his world, something happened which completely shocked him.
It was at this moment that he knew. He